Touchdown, Seahawks! Are you kidding me?
All right, number 22, the diehards. This next stat is pretty insane.
Oh, I couldn't believe this when I heard that, because I love these three guys. Like, this is, to me, this is the Seattle defense back in the day, man.
This is wild. So, I remember you telling me after college how beat up your body was after football.
Yeah.
You were exhausted. It was, and you were like almost relieved that it was finally over, because didn't you say your body just, it was so beat up?
Yeah, just so much nerve damage and other injuries. A part of it was just, I probably could have done better things to prepare myself, but yeah. I was beat up and I was just ready to move on. Yeah. I was an old man too, Josh. Not many people go to school for 7 years. Yeah, they're called doctors, and I wasn't a doctor, but yeah.
Yeah, so with stories like that, it only makes this next one even crazier. And like we were saying, if college is the best of high school, the NFL is the best of college, these guys are bigger, they're stronger, they're faster. I mean, simply put, they're the best of the best. So here's why this stat is so incredibly ridiculous. Between the years of 1982 and 1991, Jacob Green, Joe Nash, and Jeff Bryant all played together on the same defensive front for the Seattle Seahawks for nearly a decade. How insane is that stat, Ethan?
It's just, it's so impressive. And the fact that they were productive, these weren't just like three guys that kind of just held it down. Like, they were unbelievable in a 3-4 defense of all things too, where you usually think of like those 80 styles. We got guys like Lawrence Taylor and like some sort of a rush outside back. I mean, these guys generated sacks and were continually productive during that time.
It's insane. It's insane. I mean, I think this should be talked about more in the NFL. Like,
absolutely.
How is this not like a bigger story? Again, you have to chalk it up to
Seattle.
We're in Seattle. Yep. So, you know, being in Seattle in the 80s, look, we could only count on so many things in Seattle. Steve Largent, he's going to be catching the ball. Mama Blue, she's going to be up in the stands.
Yeah.
And the defensive line of Joe Nash, Jacob Green, and Jeff Bryant, well, they're going to be showing up to play. So,
well, and you heard why they got the nickname the Diehards, because they're like the battery of the Diehard. They always start. Because they always started every game. I thought that's a great nickname.
It's
right?
Great.
That's why they got the Diehards.
It's great. Love those guys, man. Love those guys. They are true Seattle legends, and they should get a lot more credit than they do, because that stat alone. I mean, think about playing all those games. Like, that's insane. You're playing on that level, that many games together as a unit? Yeah. That's wild, man. That's wild. Well,
these guys should all three be in the Ring of Honor, and only, as I see here, Jacob Green is in it. And to be honest, like, Joe Nash's mustache alone should be worthy of the Ring of Honor. It was amazing. but those three, and given Jacob Green was definitely probably the one with the most sacks of production, but man, all three of them are definitely deserving. We need to fix that.
Get those guys in there, man. Like, they're out of the players you remember from back in the day, those guys are definitely up there, man. Like, you have the Kurt Warners, you have the Steve Largents, but those guys always come up in conversation because they were always there.
So, well, another guy that broke my heart, and this is not necessarily tied to the podcast, remember how good Fred Young was? And then
we let
him go to the Colts because of Bosworth. And like, Fred Young was like, just another underappreciated, amazing talent that we let slip through our fingers, which kills me. But
that list is long.
Thank you for letting me then.
This is long.
Yeah, the list is long, brother.
All right, so those are the diehards. Get them in the Hall of Fame. Are you guys listening? Is everybody listening out there? The least we could do is get them in the Seahawks Ring of Honor. Joe Nash, Jacob Green, and Jeff Bryant.
Die Hard. More power when you need it most.